Oh. See that yellow ring? That's where they insert the starter.
Oh.
Cool. These cars don't have starters. What are you doing?
Say what? It's a broken piece right there.
This?
See what
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
That's why it's a demo car.
Yeah.
I'm well, that's completely changed. So.
Wow, the upright rod is... Oh, wait, that's just the shape of it. Never mind.
Is that upholstery?
Yeah. Carbon fiber does not bend, it breaks.
Yeah. Well, I noticed too, like, the arm back here is kind of like rubbing against the body, but I'm sure that's just because it's bending.
Cool. Yeah, a lot of the stuff on here is not race spec. This might even be the one that Vettel wrecked that year and they just botched it back together.
Yeah, you can tell there's a big
yeah,
piece together there.
That's all I see.
That's your inside, you can see all the little bubbles in it.
So this is Kate.
I'm okay. So are these just like, I mean, is the option?
No, these are just demo tires. They're Pirellis, but they're just demo tires.
Well, yeah, but I thought maybe they were the show version of the hards or the softs.
Yeah. They do not share any commonality with race spec car, race spec tires. Because they're demo tires. Because they're not allowed to use race spec tires for demos. Because they can gather telemetry for that, and that's considered in-season testing, which is bad. Yes. I think McLaren had a camera down here on one of their cars. And this, oh no, the Cascade is movable. Well, those are just Infiniti people. Yeah, I'm not really gonna get in it, don't worry.